independence era. The statue is also known as India's Iron Man, just as from where it stands to its huge price tag to the environmental damage done.